Okay, that doesn't sound reassuring at all.
Super Mario Brothers.